Hey guys, what's up? Monetary Warrior here. Welcome to my first ever live commentary. So I'm gonna jump right into it. Please subscribe and like the video. 60 seconds. Oh, looks like I joined and we're switching levels. What's up, bitch? Bring it on! Aha! Got taken. So it looks like the server could be changing soon. Quite soon, actually. Truly does suck. Oh well. That's the problem with joining late. Yeah, we're switching, so I'm going to pause the game until we get to the next map. A lot faster than I expected. Alright, let's go random. Medic! Nice. Kill this guy. I don't play the medic all that often, but when I do, I have fun. Crap. Get back here! So if you don't know, King of the Hill starts off right away. So yeah. If you guys need any tips at all, I gladly give you some of my personal favorites. But you know, just say if you want tips. One of them is that this medic gun is probably the best medic gun there is. No, you fucking thing. I said... No. M, thank you. Let's go with the gas leak in this. That looks better. We're going all out war medic this time, guys. Alright. Hey! What the heck? What's that for? God, so... Oh, I hit him! Nice. Help. I can heal myself here. That's what I like about the crits, Krieg. You can heal yourself with it. This guy is just healing. Oh, that's spot. Got friggin' taken out again. Okay, screw it. Oh, sniper. I like the gas leak in this. I know, I really do like it. A lot of people say it's like really dumb hat. I personally really like it. Oh, wait, it's not even the gas leak. It's the ghost leak in this, I'm thinking of. Yeah, sorry. I always called it the Ghastly Givers when I was first getting into this game, so that's what I keep calling it. And I get taken out. Wow. You know. You gotta do what you gotta do. I think the word Girardi. Come on. Yeah. It sucks because I recently have been playing a lot on a... I was playing a lot on a... a server that doesn't have any respawn time, which was awesome. Unfortunately, I lost the IP to that because my friend suggested it to me, and I played it for like 3 hours, and then I went off, and It didn't save in my favorites for some reason, so I lost it, which really does suck. Yeah, and I even put the save favorites all in right there. It was there. Hit him, I hit him. Hey, screw off. Oh, crap. Yeah. Ah, I'm a horrible aim with this thing. What the heck is this guy doing? Sorry I haven't been talking about a lot of stuff. This is pretty much my first, I didn't really have a script. Oh, nice! Flaming arrow. Oh, no! Not- oh, crap, that's- ah, see, you hit him. Finally got a hit. Ah, damn it. Switch to regular sniper rifle. Yeah, I don't have the biggest thing ever. Biggest, I want to vote. No! Jordan. Alright, let's do this. Serious? Okay, there's a bit of lag, considering I'm recording, but, yeah, whatever, yeah, there's a bit of lag, so, yeah, what are you doing? Wasn't a... Damn it. Alright, let's switch. Soldier! Okay. I had the rocket launcher. Let's go for regular. Alright, let's do this. Let's do this! Oh, he didn't die from that. Okay. Alright. I gotta talk about something else. Okay. Manco supply cap. Yeah. I don't know. I never actually got anything. I haven't actually got any hatchet silver yet. Surprisingly, because Soldier's my favorite class. Probably. Okay. That's enough for this episode, guys. Next episode, I'm definitely going to be doing more commentary. If you like this episode and you want to see more, definitely, like I said, more commentary next episode. Then, yeah, leave a like, and I'll see you guys next time.